Okay, but I'm not always tuned in, tapped in, turned on. I don't always know. I'm not always queued up. How do I know what I'm feeling? And we say, that's what your work is. Your work is to figure out what you're feeling, and from where you are, wherever it is, find the best feeling that you can. And when that is your mantra, and it's the only one you need, today I'm going to look for things to feel good about, and I'm going to do my best to feel as good as I can feel whenever I'm consciously aware that I'm feeling it all. In other words, I'm just going to feel as good as I can feel from where I am. As that is your eternal quality, what happens is you just feel a little better and feel a little better and feel a little better. You feel a little better about this. You feel a little better about this. You feel a little better about money. You feel a little better about your body. You feel a little better about your mate. You feel a little better about your president. You feel a little better about the weather. You feel a little better about your body. You feel a little better about money. You feel a little better about your president. You feel a little better. You feel a little better about this. You feel a little better about that. And before you know it, you feel a little better. 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 And you are no longer now needing to control things, because you can't control them anyway, and you feel better anyway.